The average amount of time it takes to trough a lower molar is approximately 30 seconds. Be sure to use high-speed vacuum in order to remove the steam vapor given off by the laser tissue interaction. As long as the fiber tip is kept in motion, there will be no damage to the collateral tissues. It should be noted that the laser fiber creates less damage to the periodontal ligament fibers than does the packing of retraction cord. And if you are a CEREC user, the diode laser will greatly benefit you.